Hi guys, it's Kintips here. We are playing some game called Project Cars. It's free on the Xbox Live Games with Gold, and I'm doing a full review of it now. Racing games aren't really my thing. I do play a little bit of that Forza, but this was free, so let's try it out, see how it looks. So Bandai Namco is the maker. Oh, look. Wow. So I can tell you right now, it takes advantage of the rumble triggers that on the Xbox. Feels good. Nintendo's where they call the HD Rumble, things like that. It gives you the feedback on the rumble. It even creates resistance. That's actually kind of cool. Like you're braking, it actually creates resistance. I have to admit, that's like probably the best thing in this game. Other than that, it's a bland race. No damage on the turret either. So, like I said, it's a good game. I think they're doing it. But it's not, like, it's on the same caliber as... So cool. Alright guys, if you have any questions, comment.